First at 11, living the high life on other people's money.
A local bookkeeper steals millions from her company, funding a way of life most can only dream about. Good evening. I'm Martha Sagowski.
I'm Jim Payne. Prosecutors say the embezzlement cost the business more than $7 million.
West 2's Kendra A-Strike is live outside one of the women's homes in Winter Park. Kendra.
And Martha, the Secret Service says Lori Julian has been living a luxurious life on her employer's dime, spending millions on expensive houses like this one, cars, and vacations until she got caught. Now she'll spend more than 4 years in prison.
They would party and they had jet skis. They had a dozen or so jet skis and party boats.
Neighbor Lou Blanchard says 48-year-old Lori Julian spent her weekends living large at this home in Winter Park. The married Casselberry mom bought the 5,300-square-foot property on Lake Killarney. Records show last summer for a cool $1 million. Neighbors couldn't help but notice the lavish lifestyle she was living on a bookkeeper's salary.
I guess she just had so much fun, and I guess it was her children and a bunch of their friends.
Life in the fast lane came to a screeching halt when the Secret Service discovered Julian had pocketed $7.3 million from the William C. Webb Company over 4 years.
Everything went kaboom, and the jet skis and the boats were all repossessed.
The feds confiscated three new Lexuses, six Sea-Doo jet skis seen here at the lakefront home in a real estate picture, a 24-foot boat, 63 Louis Vuitton purses, and the party house.
I see there's a lock on the gate now.
Her Casselberry neighbors watched the toys disappear there, too.
We knew it was something really bad because it was many, many luxury cars. The daughter said they're having money problems.
Investigators say Julian used company accounts to pay off her own credit cards, forged her employer's signature to write checks for herself and husband, then altered accounts to cover up the crime. Prosecutors say with the fraudulent funds, Julian got floor-level magic tickets for the season, as well as the playoffs. She spent $500,000 on merchandise and vacations, even chartered a private jet. She has until December 1st to report to prison, and she's been ordered to pay $6.3 million back in restitution. Live in Winter Park in Orange County, Kendra A-Strike, West 2 News.